The definition of floods is whenever water from other areas, such as oceans or rivers or streams, goes onto the mainland, such as America.
Areas that are most susceptible to flooding are river floodplains and areas around the coast. But flash floods can occur almost anywhere. Extensive rain in a certain area can cause a flood, especially if the area of land is low-lying. Large amounts of snow melting in a quick amount of time can also cause a flood. Bangladesh is the most prone to floods. They have a prolonged monsoon season, and the constant super heavy rainfall causes flooding. Areas around the coast are also very prone to flooding, places like Florida or Texas. When hurricanes hit these states, the large amounts of rain would cause a flood. Many different animals can be affected by floods, like birds that make their nests on the shores of lakes or ponds, because if the pond were to flood, the baby birds would drown. Animals that make burrows underground would be affected as well, because the water soaking into the ground would cause the tunnels to collapse or they just fill up with water. Depending on how large the flood is, it can make it extremely difficult for animals to find food. Humans are also affected by floods. They could lose their houses, and if they're trapped, maybe even their lives. Floods bring about bacteria that cause diseases like military fever, pneumonic plague, dermatopathia, and dysentery.
Well, a way that we can prevent floods is using flood barriers. You can buy them in stores like Lowe's, and you can buy them online like on Amazon. In the future, maybe we could build water storage areas in the ground, or we could build all of our houses above flooding levels.
A flood.
First, you should stay up to date. Watch the TV and listen to the radio. Next, you should evacuate. But before you do, make sure you secure your home and unplug all electrical appliances. When you go out, make sure there is no water above 6 inches on the road. If there is, you should turn around, because if you go through it, there is a chance that you could be swept away and you could die.
Turn around! Don't drown!
What is it?
Wait.
Water floods.
Floods can occur almost anywhere. Animals can be affected by floods, like birds that of lakes or ponds. If the drown. Animals that make burrows underground would be affected as well, because water is so in the ground would cause the tunnels to just
what's happening? Watch the radio. Before you do, make sure you unplug electrical appliances in your house, and just like